Now we are moving on to magnetic disc and tape recorder. Magnetic tape recorder. It is used to record the information in terms of graphical format, that is magnetic pattern. It consists of the following components like recording head, magnetic tape, reproducing head, tape transport mechanism, and conditioning devices. Diagram figure 4.1 shows the magnetic tape recorder circuit. Here, mainly two heads are used. The one is record head, the other one is reproducible head. The record head records the information, and these informations are converted into magnetic pattern. These patterns are created in support with the tape transport mechanism. The tape transport mechanism moves the magnetic tape in such a way that it creates a pattern based on the input the head receives. The tape transport also plays a very important role that it does not create any impact on the magnetic tape. The magnetic tape is a plastic ribbon coated with magnetic ferrous oxide. It receives the electrical signals. These signals are converted into magnetic pattern. These patterns are again go to the output side in terms of electrical signals. For that, we are having a reproduced amplifier, and then we are getting the output in electrical signals. That means in the input and output side, the signals are in the electrical form. Within the tape, it's available in the magnetic pattern. Here, three types of recording techniques are there: direct recording, frequency modulation recording, pulse duration modulation recording. The figure shows the tape magnetization circuit. It shows the two types of head. The one is a record head, left side. The other one is a reproducible head on the right side. With respect to the record head, the signal entering the toroidal core and coil structure, this coil converts the electrical signal into magnetic flux lines. These flux lines are in varying nature. Whenever the flux lines are getting changed, EMF will be induced. This EMF will be taken to the reproducible head. This reproducible head converts this magnetic pattern into electrical signals. Thus, these two heads are contributing to the conversion of electrical signal to the magnetic pattern, and these signals are stored as a pattern. When it goes to the receiver side, it again converted into electrical pattern. Then we are moving on to FM recording. FM recording, here the signals are modulated before entering into the magnetic tape. This modulated signal again recorded in terms of magnetic pattern. Then it is demodulated. Then it is again filtered to remove the unwanted signals. Finally, we are getting the signal as electrical. Next one is PDM recording. In PDM means pulse duration modulation recording. It based on time division multiplexing technique, in which large number of variables are recorded simultaneously. That means a time duration is decided. The duration is divided into number of segments. Each and every segment is taking care of the variable recorded.